Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine. Not that I wish to imply you have been sleeping on the job. No one is more deserving of a rest, and all the effort in the world would have gone to waste until... Well, let's just say your hour has come again. The right man in the wrong place can make all the difference in the world. So wake up, Mr. Freeman. Wake up and smell the ashes. My administration here in the Citadel, so thoughtfully provided by our benefactors. I've been proud to call City 17 my home. And so, whether you are here to stay or passing through on your way to parts unknown, welcome to City 17. It's safer here.
You see them go. I see, they took your suitcase, too. They can't get away with this much longer. I'm working up the nerve to go on. Dr. Breen again? I was hoping I'd seen the last of him in City 14.
I heard him say that, too. This is his base of operations.
Welcome. Welcome to City 17. You have chosen, or been chosen, to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers. I thought so much of City 17 that I elected to establish my administration here.
This must be a mistake. I got a standard relocation coupon just like everybody else.
Beer I owed you. It's me, Gordon. Barney from Black Mesa. Hey, sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the cameras. I've been working undercover with civil protection. I can't take too long or they'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
Yes, Barney, what is it? I'm in the middle of a critical test.
Sorry, Doc, but look who's here.
Great Scott! Gordon Freeman! I expected more warning.
Yeah, you and me both, Doc. He was about to board the express to Nova Prospect.
Well, Barney, what do you intend?
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here, somewhere. She would have a better idea how to get him here.
Well, as long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay. Listen, I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Very well. And, Gordon, good to see you.
Okay, Gordon. You're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab.
Oh, man, that's what I was afraid of. Get in here, Gordon, before you blow my cover. Pile up some stuff to get through that window and keep going till you're in the plaza. I'll meet up with you later.
Thank you.
letter.
Now, put it in the drawer.
Why
seem fit to suppress our reproductive cycle. Sincerely, a concerned citizen. Thank you for writing, concerned. Of course, your question touches on one of the basic biological impulses, with all its associated hopes and fears for the future of the species. I also detect some unspoken questions. Do our benefactors really know what's best for us? What gives them the right to make this kind of decision for mankind?
Oh, I thought you were a cop.
He's one of us.
Hey, you! In here!
Head for the roof!
There's no time to lose!
Citizen notice. Priority identification program. Assemble.
Get in here, quick! Keep moving! Head for the roof!
Dr. Freeman, I presume.
Attention,
We'd better hurry. The Combine can be slow to wake, but once they're up, you don't want to get in their way. Dr. Kleiner said you'd be coming this way. I don't think it occurred to him that you might not have a map. I'm Alex Vance. My father worked with you back in Black Mesa. I'm sure you don't remember me, though. Man, a few words, aren't you? Remember him from Black Mesa? Your old administrator. Don't get my dad started on Dr. Breen. Through here. Funny you showing up on this day in particular.